Good day, mate.
Mr. PSX is the name. And first of all, while getting the latest thing, I also got this, and I in fact wanted one since I already have one of these, but it has that one. Can't have that. And I in fact do have one of these, but this is a Japanese card, and my slim PS2 does not deal with it. But anyways, these should not need any introduction. My PS1 Crash Collection. The latest. The Australian CTR, and it was released in this type of thing. Even the platinum one. That's a cover. There's a separate manual. And the disc, of course, is different, and it's made in Australia this time around. All the others before this were those Austrian pressings. How do I get this thing off with one hand? Fine. Get off, bless. As we can see, it advertises nothing. There's no multi-tap. And that's a separate manual. And it's in English only, obviously. The SAN copy is one of those that does not have an English section, so it's good to have one, and I like it that this says the screenshots are taken from the English version of the game. And of course, the contents of this here disc. It's the exact same as a regular PAL copy. Just that the disc is manufactured elsewhere and has a slightly different look. That ring hub and all that. I dislike those in Austrian pressings. Not again. But ever since learning that the Australian release actually comes in a case like this and all that jazz, I've actually wanted one. And it can be added to the collection. Stay. So the whole thing looks somewhat like this, and all I need is the big box Crash Bandicoot. Then it is all complete. At least the things that I want this thing to have. That is, goodbye sirs and all that jazz for now.